Hey, what's up, guys? My name is Alex Farnham, and this is Animalist News Uncaged. Now, I have a question for you. What weighs 900 pounds, is 16 feet long, and could kill you without even trying? Luckily, it's something that no longer exists. It's called the Anthracolossus baragus, or in short, the Balrog. This was a type of crocodilian that appeared more than 70 million years ago. Man, you're old. Now, these things were beasts. Originally from Africa, these things swam all the way across the Atlantic Ocean to move to South America. Despite an unusually short snout, its bite was so powerful,
it could bite through turtle shells and ancient monster snakes.
No wonder it was named after the powerful Balrog, which killed Gandalf in The Lord of the Rings.
Gandalf was killed.
Now, during the mass extinction of the dinosaurs, they were the only ones that were able to survive and adapt to their new environment. By acclimating to a hot freshwater ecosystem, these crocs give scientists clues to how animals can adapt to catastrophes. Because our Earth is continuing to change due to global warming, researchers hope that the Balrog can help them predict how modern-day crocodiles will adapt. If you could be any dinosaur, what would you be? Let me know in the comments down below. Don't forget to subscribe, share this with your friends, and I'll see you hairy mammals next time. It's a headlessaurus. Haha, get it? Never mind.